Okay, so where we left off, I was just in the fetal position in this vent. And now, I guess we trudge through after we took care of. We trudge through. And see what other kind of crap we can get into. Well, I'm pretty sure that blind creature's dead. What's going on though? Am I in like some sort of factory? Like, is that what this is? Hey, piece of meat. Wait, is that meat? Oh, I get it. Wants me to. Okay. I think it wants me to grab on this hook. Okay. Wants me to do something. There we go. Alright, so let's go up. See, look at that, what the hell? And who is that up there? Oh, great. Let me guess, the next guy that's gonna try to kill me. Oof. Look at that. Ugh. Oh, great, here we go again. Jeez. It's always hunger with you, isn't it? Alright, let's go find something to eat, I guess. Hopefully, I don't get captured this time. Oh, come on, it's not even. What was that? What is this? Hmm. Oh, well, like. I don't know, the shadow looked weird. Alright, let's keep on going, I guess. Oh, we'll find food, hopefully. Yay. Oh, great, now it's playing this music again. Oh, God. Am I gonna do what I think I'm gonna do? Oh, jeez. Okay, even I'll admit that's kind of creepy. I can barely see my character. It's like, who the hell am I? Baskets and baskets of these, like, creepy mummified people. I also kind of feel like maybe I just halted one part of the process, but like, there's still, it's still going on, really. Like I didn't honestly stop it. Look at all these mummified people. Like, jeez. Okay. Okay, so I have to move this thing somehow. So I can. I. Guess get across? Hmm. There we go. Oh God, that's never a good sign. Let me guess, I have to go in here. Go before the Yep, I'm in the kitchen. That's great. Probably best to. Oh God. Oh. Seeing the problem here is that he has eyes, so he can very much well see me. Looking at him, it's like it looks like he's wearing a mask. I go under this one. Ugh. Oh, great. Where I need to go, I guess, that I need a key. But where to find a key? Up there? Here we go, go, go. Up, up, up. Luckily, he doesn't have long arms like Mr. Blind Man. Ugh. He's coughing up a storm. Alright, so let's just keep going, I guess, up until I find that key. Up here. Ugh. Why would you put toilets that close to each other? That must be like must be really uncomfortable. Hey.
Wait, come on, guys! I can't run very fast.
I don't mind someone's house now. Like, what the hell? God. I can't see too far. Okay. Oh yeah, there's two of them. Well, frickin' da. Okay, he's leaving. Hurry. There it is, the key. Oh, come on. Grab. Okay. so I have no idea where that guy is, and I'm a little scared to try to go out because he might catch me. But I can't sit in here forever. Okay, if anything, he probably went through that door. Oh, wait, that's right. Frick. Well, because I can't go out the way I came. So I'll probably have to do... Whee. Okay. Where are we going now, friend? Friendo. Go, 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 down, down, down. Hide. Okay. Someone's coming. I know he is. Something's coming. Told you. Oh, God. Okay. 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 All right, so this is where it gets a little challenging, I bet. I mean, I can't exactly drop the key as I run, so... I mean, luckily I can still sprint with the key, I just can't sprint fast. Is that I have no idea where he is. So I really don't want to... Okay, he's over there. He's getting something. Where's the other one, though? Man, he's cooking so much food. Who's he cooking this much food for? Oh, God, and is that what... It is? Oh, jeez. Crap, I can't see because of the stupid wall. This is kind of terrifying. I mean, I don't even know if I can go the same way I did last time. Okay, it's going that way. So I think... Oh, God! Oh, jeez. Ugh. Okay. Boy, that was too close. Run, 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 go, go, go. Okay. I'm almost there. Just gotta go up those stairs, and then we're home free. God, man, what is that eye? I've seen that everywhere. Look at that, it's even in the furnace. That's what I mean, though. I'm still scared that I might run into, I guess, what, his brother? Okay. To be honest, I don't even think he'll... Just hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Go, 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 go. Go in, go in. I didn't like that noise. Wait, what's in that door? Do I really want to kind of know?